It's been a ride. I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one.
You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you won't take the sting out these words before I say them. Cause ain't no way I'm gonna let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'm gonna do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think.
As I got sober, I started like rediscovering things about myself that I think I had forgotten for so long, that I had kind of, you know, suppressed down or whatever, you know, through my addiction or whatever. So the whole theme of the record is that as a person, I'm feeling better than I've ever felt. So this is how I feel. I feel good enough to be this, to say this, to do this. You know what I mean? So,
I don't know if I can handle all that.
Seeing reflections.
I gotta call you back. This guy's stressing me out. So. Is that?
Yeah, start back. This is where
universe. I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid to take a stand. Take a stand. Everybody, everybody, come take my hand. Walk this road together through the storm. Whatever weather, cold or warm, let me know that you're not alone. Holla if you feel like you've been okay, down quit playing the same with the system and shit and cut the crap. I shouldn't have to rhyme these words in the rhythm for you to know it's
good. Oh, I'm acting. Oh, what the hell is that? What the fuck is going on? Holy shit, is that me?
Basically, this song is about not being afraid to, you know, stand up and face your demons and your fears or whatever. It's basically I'm running from myself. Like everywhere I turn, I see myself, my own reflection, and it's kind of like that's what I'm running from, you know, the whole time.
I'm way too up to back down, but I think I'm still trying to figure this crap out. Thought I had it mapped out, but I guess I didn't.
So we're outside. M's running through mirrors, literally breaking through them. One of the mirrors is fake. That's the one that he'll be breaking through. It's made out of sugar, and it's reflective, and he will be literally jumping right through it. And hopefully, he'll get it right, because we only have three.
We'll walk this road together through the storm. Whatever weather, cold or warm, letting you know that you're not alone. Holla if you feel like
you.
Here we
go, Chris.
We just wrapped Eminem. We shot New Earth. We were shooting him falling off the edge of the earth, walking through an endless hallway of mirrors, and crashing through one of them. Yeah, you know, that's what we did.
You ain't gotta go home, but you gotta get the hell off my set. That's a wrap.
So we wrap. I'm out of here. I'm going home, but I'm keeping this harness on. I'm never taking it off, because it feels fucking great. I'm right here. It's a wrap.